So after I decided to stop taking pictures of the holes my dog dug, I decided it was time to get to work with the berm. Because I don't know if it's just me, but it's been looking pretty crap lately. You can barely tell that it's actually a berm. It more or less just looks like the trail with nothing added. It looks like single track, for God's sake. So I realized it was going to be a lot harder than it looked, and I'm going to have to throw a lot of dirt around. So after about an hour's worth of digging, I started to pack it down, decided to give her a couple of dry tails, and she felt great. Next, I moved on to my rollers, because they're actually really skinny, and that's a problem, because often I'll miss the first roller and try to the side of it, which isn't that great. So after drowning my two rollers, I went and filled up my watering can, which is a good idea. But I came back and I realized that I had a drainage problem. So I quickly finished packing down my rollers and then started addressing that problem. So I dug a little trench that leads down onto my mulch so that the water will run down onto them. Next, I started to properly pack my berm by like completely drowning it in water. I used the whole can non-stop. So I started to tamper it down using my rake and foot packet, and then I just decided it was time to sand.